Hi, I'm Martina de Alba. I'm a visual artist based in Los Angeles and currently working as a director, producer, editor. I edited short documentaries for the New York Times, CBS, and National Geographic. I also worked as a video editor at The Front and BICE, Zoe Saldana's media company. Telling real life stories through documentary is a way to help people to understand the situation and inspire them to change it for the better. Structuring a story and giving it shape and meaning requires creativity, and that's the editor's responsibility. Through editing, you can reveal new conflict, play with time, show each character's point of view, and keep your audience mesmerized. Depending on the choices an editor makes, the film can be completely different. In this Domestika course, you learn editing process and techniques and ways to tell engaging stories to bring different emotions in the audience. For the final project, you'll create a 10-minute short documentary following a three-act structure. To get you started, I'll show you the different elements of a documentary. I'll teach you how to build a narrative using interview, B-roll, verite, archival, voiceover, and reenactments. I'll teach you how to play with time, showing you the different type of montage and how to use them. In the next step, we'll get to know the different types of shots in cinematography and when to use them. Then it will be the time to learn the whole process of editing. First, I'll teach you to set up a project file and organize the footage. We'll synchronize the video and audio and craft the script. We'll then explore how to create a three-act structure, work on the scenes, and make an assembly. After that, I'll help you find the right music, sound effects, and create a title. As a final step, we'll do a basic color correction. We'll make sure that the sound is correctly leveled, and you'll finally export your documentary. After this course, you'll be able to explore your narrative voice in any type of video project. To follow my steps, you'll need a computer with Premiere Pro, and it will be very helpful if you already have a little bit of knowledge of the program. Use your imagination, be creative, and go for it.